Hello friends, I'm Sharon and I welcome you to QT The Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible, Psalms chapter 106 verse 32 to 48. The main idea of the day is feeling compassionate. They angered him at the waters of Meribah and it went ill with Moses on their account. For they made his spirit bitter and he spoke rashly with his lips. They did not destroy the peoples as the Lord commanded them, but they mixed with the nations and learned to do as they did. They served their idols, which became a snare to them. Then the anger of the Lord was kindled against his people, and he abhorred his heritage. He gave them into the hand of the nations, so that those who hated them ruled over them. Their enemies oppressed them, and they were brought into subjection under their power. Many times he delivered them, but they were rebellious in their purposes and were brought low through their iniquity. Nevertheless, he looked upon their distress when he heard their cry. For their sake he remembered his covenant and relented according to the abundance of his steadfast love. He caused them to be pitied by all those who held them captive. Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel, from everlasting to everlasting. And let all the people say Amen. Praise the Lord. Let's try to understand the word of God. The psalmist continues the narrative of how the Israelites continued to turn away from God. They made and worshipped idols that God detested without batting an eye. God used other nations to discipline the Israelites for committing such serious sins. The difficulties that came upon Israel were meant to help them. Only when difficulties came did they remember God and started asking for help. God heard the cries of Israel and felt compassion for them. God gives us new opportunities whenever we realize our mistakes and turn back to Him. May the Lord bless us with His beautiful words. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your beautiful words. Lord, please help us to continue walking with you all the days of our lives. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.